So one of my new clients, she's looking to lose weight and she was doing some research and she heard about the weight loss benefits of protein. So what did she decide to do? She decided to up her protein.
What kind of meat you be eating?
And after a few weeks of increasing her protein, she was actually noticing that she was gaining weight. So she came to me and she asked me, she said, why am I gaining weight if protein's supposed to be so great at helping you lose weight?
That's a great question.
So I asked her what she was doing.
What are you doing?
And after doing some investigation, I realized that she was making a critical protein mistake. And this protein mistake, you might be making as well. And I see so many people make this protein mistake and they don't even know that they're making it.
I have no idea what's going on.
Because no one ever talks about this protein mistake. Matter of fact, I haven't seen any videos anywhere talking about this humongous protein mistake. And if you're making it, I can guarantee that it's probably one of the number one reasons why you're not losing weight while adding more protein. And that number one mistake that you might be making with protein is that you're taking too much of it in your post-workout protein supplement. Now, after you work out can be one of the absolute best time.
We the best.
To take in protein, especially in supplement form. However, it doesn't necessarily mean that the more you take in, the better. And this is what most people think when they think about protein and weight loss. You see, your body can only utilize and synthesize a certain number of grams of protein at one given time. And according to a lot of the science and research, that number is somewhere between 25 to 30 grams. So if you're consuming a protein supplement after your workout that has 35, 40, 45 or more grams of protein in it, what's gonna happen is your body's gonna process that extra protein just like it would process any extra calories, and anything in excess of what your body needs at that one given time will be converted into fat. So make sure you check your protein and pay attention to the serving sizes. And this is oftentimes where people go wrong because they actually end up consuming more protein than what the actual serving size is because they assume what the serving size is. So for example, your protein shake might be one scoop per serving size, but you may have had another protein shake that was two scoops. So you just assume that every protein shake is two scoops per serving. And therefore you could be consuming more protein than you actually should be consuming by assuming. Also, I see a lot of these protein bars and protein cookies that are actually two servings within the package, and people eat the whole cookie or the whole bar and take in two servings instead of only taking in the one serving that they thought they were going to be taking in.